love heels, which is perfect that today we're at Macello, a restaurant that specializes in food from the Puglia region, which, if you don't know, makes up the heel of the boot.
Probably the most authentic Italian restaurant in Chicago.
The food and the service is the best in the city.
The meals are always prepared right.
You can't get some of the dishes that you get here.
I studied in Italy, and this is honestly the only restaurant I've really like compared to like the Italian food I've had in Italy.
Nothing is as consistent, as warm and welcoming as Macello's.
After one look at this vibrant West Loop spot, you'd never guess Macello's was actually an old meatpacking space. But the name is fitting for those with a flair for Italian, as Macello translates to slaughterhouse. There's a lot of Italian restaurants in this city, but what is it about Macello?
Italy is so complex, 20 regions in Italy, okay? We concentrate on one region only. If you picture the boot, yeah, the heel part, that's Puglia. It's even Puglia within one region.
Yeah.
Very complex. So we just work on the one region, what we know, and just try to do our best.
Do it the best that you can. I like that. You keep it simple, you focus on that, and just do it the absolute best. Now, I know you're not usually in the kitchen, but because I'm here, I get special treatment. You're going to get in the kitchen with me today.
We're going to get our hands dirty.
Neapolitan pizza is the traditional Italian pizza you think of. You do yours a little bit different.
We just do it even all the way through. We use, like the Neapolitan, the 00 flour. The flour is from Puglia, actually.
Okay.
So you just kind of like
spread it
and stretch it at the same time.
You're better at that. Keep doing that. Nice job.
You're making me.
I'm the cheerleader. Nice work. Keep it up.
Nice. Okay. The tomatoes are also from our region. Okay. Perfect. Now, take it from the center. And just
spread it out,
and that's like an even, nice, measured,
beautiful,
fresh mozzarella.
Just
but remember, you know, you don't want to overdo it. Sometimes less is better, and that's the simplicity of the Puglia cuisine.
We keep things the simple Puglia way with a sprinkling of Romano cheese, Barese sausage, and tri-colored olives. We're gonna get this really fast, right?
Go ahead.
Oh.
Okay, be careful.
That was horrible.
You try it. I'm gonna get some Matilda. I hear it pairs really well with Italian food. It's like red wine.
We like everything here. I think we've tried every dish.
And the pizza absolutely is authentic pizza.
It's nice to see the pizza prepared from scratch. When it comes out, it's the best.
Can you just speak a little Italian for me?
Allora, la compagnia è buona. Il mangiare è ottimo. Buon appetito.
I need to learn how to speak Italian. I'm gonna do that next.
I think you should eat next.
I should eat next? All right.
This is why we're Chicago's best.
The sausage is delicious.
Isn't it? Mild, but you know,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, very right mild, but then the olives too add that little extra saltiness.
Sometimes simplicity is the best.
Oui or no? No, I know Spanish. Like I said, I gotta learn Italian. Okay.
Rosetta.
Oh, do Rosetta.